Red Planet is a colourful graphic adventure in which you're tasked with exploring a planet, collecting explosives. You progress by finding key cards, which you then use to open stripy doors. Anything that moves is an enemy to be avoided. Some of the skill of Red Planet is learned only with practice. For example, you'll find guns that litter the rooms, and you can pick them up. It's tempting, after you've got one, to let those enemies have it with both barrels. Tempting, but inadvisable, as each gun only has a limited number of shots, and it's best therefore conserved for the enemies that you simply cannot avoid. Otherwise, you'll kiss goodbye to one of your 10 lives just getting past him. Red Planet is derived from the Chirera game engine, which I personally don't like, solely for its jumping mechanics. Master these, however, and you'll find Red Planet is a decent, if difficult, little platformer.